In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change names of tabs in Google Sheets. So it's quite simple. Let's say you have a lot of tabs open here. It's the same data but different styles or versions. Let's organize them by renaming the tabs. Let's go to the first one. So the first method is to just click on this down arrow and you have the options come out, and we're just going to choose rename. You can just enter the name that you want here. Let's say green version. Click on enter. And there you go. You've successfully changed the name of this tab. Let's go to tab number 2. Here's the second method of renaming this tab. Right click on the tab and again the same options will come out. Let's click on rename. Now let's type blue version. And enter. There you go. That's tab number 2. And for the last one, let's go to sheet number 3. Let's just double click on that, and that's the fastest way to rename a tab. So let's rename this as gray version and enter. So we've successfully changed the names of the tab of the first, second, and third, and you can do the same thing with the fourth one. Again, let's just double click it. This is orange version and enter. And there you have it. We have successfully changed names of tabs in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, do leave a like and subscribe for more helpful videos. See you on the next one.